do, but he was only 45, cause it was a miracle that he was alive. Father of four, couldn't afford to live his life paralyzed by the perils of war. So he goes to work the same way as before, until he found a note stuck on his car door. It was scribbled in blood saying your kids aren't safe, so they packed up their bags and left the same day. Now he's a refugee in the land of the free, but nobody's in the street passing bread out to eat. And he can't find a job, cause no matter where he goes, they tell him sorry, just do your too old. So what's he gonna do, man? He doesn't even know. His daughters don't look at him the same as before. A former CEO scrubbing bathroom floors, and he wish he would've died, cause at least he'd have his soul. Now he's a man of the house, his father and brother didn't make it out. He waited for him to eat, but they were running late. He had no idea how long that he would wait. Both of them gone from a roadside bomb. They were coming home with cake for his mom. She lost her mind, he lost his heart. America, please give us a fresh start. But his mom still calls his brother to come to dinner, but she hasn't cooked since last winter. So he goes to school just to get away, but he's about to fail the 10th grade. He's got no friends and doesn't know the language. All that he's got is his pain and his anguish, and they just make fun of him in school, cause they have no idea what the hell he's been through. Beautiful with a body that's beyond great. Had a childhood crush as a fiance, and got married at a young age for her mom's sake. Life was a fairy tale. She got pregnant and business was very well. And well, the wolves took notice and came in the night and grabbed him out the bed and slashed her with a knife. They kidnapped him, demanding a ransom. He was dead before the exchange happened. God, what happened? How could you let a savage just end my marriage and cause a miscarriage? As she looks out her airplane window, a 20-year-old widow with nothing to live for. All she's got is a scar across her cheek as a constant reminder of the life that'll never be.